Okay, so what we're gonna do, you've got your pattern down on the banjo, right? So every time, okay, Marcus, so this is your position. You're gonna put your pinky on C, and then you can play 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or A as well. This is gonna be like our standard song position. So in this particular song, there's only three chords. You have C, F, and G. And in your right hand, you're gonna have C major, F major, and G major. Okay? You can play down there too if you want. So when one time through the pattern is gonna be, so you're playing a bass note and then the chord. So that's one time through the pattern. So if it says C4, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. F time, two times. C2. This is country piano accompaniment. All right, let's see if we can do that together. So you know what it sounds like. Ready? One, two, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, back to C. Like that. Okay? This is what we're shooting for. This is our goal.